on YouTube, you know.
So what shall I say? Yes, it is, because I'm Captain Jack Sparrow.
Predators, ladies and gentlemen. From Vocaloid, and I believe she has a friend up on stage to dance with her as well, who will be coming up separately later. But we'll let them get into position and then they will be dancing for us. There we go. Of the more modern take on the character. Richard Preston here as the Spirit from DC Comics. Fashion. Pumpkin Kitten 14 and Dark Kasai are here as Tidus and Yuna. Cosplay group. It's Bamboo Panda Midori as Jill Valentine from Resident Evil number 8. I'm doing well. Usually I've given them a running order, but today I haven't managed to make one, so that's my bad. Bamboo Panda Midori as Jill Valentine from Resident Evil. It will be number 8 in the running order. Please welcome her up on stage. Fraser as Scanty, the gender bend variant. Here wearing some Lolita outfits. I do like a bit of Disney. It's always good to see some Disney costumes out and about. It's Tracy here, who is cosplaying as Disney's Ariel from The Little Mermaid. On stage before. Is it, and last time it was also a fairly big dress. Is that definitely your preferred costume?
Yes, the dress.
So the Captain Jack costume was a very different departure from what you were comfortable with then?
Yeah.
Now, Disney costumes, big puffy dresses, they actually caught the eye of people around where you live as well, didn't I? Understand you had a display on earlier this year.
We did. We have a display in my local town where we live, in Shropshire. And they let us put all of my costumes on display, from Star Wars, from my Disney dresses, Gone with the Wind, and a few other things. I will be doing it next year, so
that. Absolutely lovely stuff. Now, how long do you think, on average, one of your big Disney dresses takes? serious investment of time. Well, can they hear a round of applause? Because it's another gorgeous ball gown style dress there. Absolutely lovely. Right, we're going to have number 12, which is a dance group, and I'll find out what's... you can tell I'm tired, can't you? Dancing... I should have written it out in my handwriting. Dancing the Fukuletta, I believe that is, and I hope I pronounced that right. They're nodding, yes! Please welcome on stage, welcome them both on stage. That's Kira and Eve and Dawn. Let them get into position, number 12, and then we'll play the music for them.